Today we're going to build the Qubit Earthquake Table. This will be a small table that will move just like the Earth's crust during an earthquake. When you get the kit, it usually comes with cardboard parts like this. But we're going to use 3D printed parts instead.
One of them should be...
That way it'll be like more random movement, right?
Should it be like this column or like...
We can change it however we want.
So, 20?
Sure.
Rolling.
To build the Qubit Earthquake Table.
Have it like slightly at an angle.
It'll look like you're doing a slide, but not actually doing a face.
Okay, so I have to look at it.